skin tag here has been present for quite some time with drainage of pus and blood off and on with swelling around it, which now is not happening. Some kind of a blocked duct to a gland or a hair follicle. It'd be nice to get this unusual skin lesion removed anyway and get it checked with a biopsy to make sure there's nothing bad going on there. And at the same time, we'll attempt to get whatever is in the skin causing this to keep coming back. So I'm going to just shave, get under it, and take out some of the skin structures with it, and then do the wound seal. I'm just going to, let me blot it one more time, and then pour it on thick. And I hold it for 60 seconds.
What does the wound seal do?
It creates an artificial scab right in the wound. And then, you know, after the 60 seconds of holding pressure, we'll see if it needs another application and more pressure. And then what will happen is you can actually leave here and shower tomorrow morning and treat it as a wound with a scab on it. Eventually the scab flakes off, and when it does, the wound is healed underneath. It's great stuff. And whenever we do any skin procedure at all, we tell people look out for signs of infection. If you have increasing swelling, bleeding, pus coming out of it, redness of the skin that's spreading, if you get a fever, if it gets more and more sore other than just from what it would feel like if you had a scrape that was healing, please let me know, because we may have to put you on some antibiotics if there were an infection. That's actually a rare thing to happen with this procedure, because we, you know, use sterile gloves and all that. All right, we're going to take it off and see how it looks. So that's a shave biopsy, and we'll find out what it is, and if our patient gives us permission, we'll write in the description what it turned out to be. Until next time, this is Dr. Von telling you to subscribe to our channel and stay in good health.